Hi, my name is Meghana Chepuru. I'm PhD candidate in University of Waterloo from Chemical Engineering Department.
Why did you decide to pursue a graduate degree in chemical engineering?
I like to explore various fields in the chemical engineering. For example, in my research, I'm learning different concepts of system biology and also optimization techniques working together with a process control lab. So this is an opportunity where I can decide that graduate studies in chemical engineering will help me to explore all these things.
Why did you decide to study at the University of Waterloo?
So when I'm looking for research opportunities in Canada, I found that University of Waterloo has a good process control lab. And before I decided to join University of Waterloo, I met my research group and my supervisor Hector Budman. They were carrying the research on modeling techniques that are used for development of the cells. So this helped me to decide to join in University of Waterloo.
What do you enjoy most about the chemical engineering grad program?
So I love the administration staff, how they guide the graduate students. And also, one more thing, we have a departmental coffee days every month. So this could be a good opportunity for me to connect with other researchers. And I loved the moment when I connect with all the people in the department. So this could be my wonderful part.
What's the most important thing you've learned from your supervisor?
So I can say that I learned many things because I have been with him since 3 years. So the most important thing is I learned the presentation style in the research field, because it's very important to present your research ideas clearly and justify you in thesis. So that's a really precious thing that I acquired from him.
What was the best surprise about the University of Waterloo?
So the best surprise, I can say that University of Waterloo is allowing all the international graduates to carry out their research, and also encouraging a lot of women, especially in chemical engineering department, because outside I see that very less women in the chemical engineering student as a chemical engineering student, but here you have a wonderful space to grow as an individual.